Everyone, Sheriff82 here. Just showing you this little review on these little figurines I got. Now, you might notice that Sonic and Eggman are literally fired over, and that's because they can't stand up. No matter how much I try to balance them, they won't stand up. And I think with Sonic, it's because his spines make him too much back heavy. And because of Eggman, I think he just wasn't made right, because you can see he's obviously the same way. So getting these two out of the way, leaving us with these three, four characters, we can get started with the review. Well, first let's examine Sonic. I feel like his eyes are a little too big, and I took a look at the feet and they're a little off-centered. So you definitely will have to recreate some kind of base for them or a platform for all of them, and then just like super glue them on there or hot glue them on there, whatever your opinion. Other than the face, I feel like they could make it look more like his in-game model. It just looks like, ah, what the heck is that? It just gives him a shock appearance. And Eggman here, I like the design. If I rub my finger over here, you can actually see the groove, feel the grooves, I should say, of the arms. He's also got the same thing on his belt, and his nose is pretty much in character, but it doesn't look like they painted it all the way, as you could clearly see. And the painting is pretty good. I'm guessing it was hand painted. Even if it was machine painted, it would probably be a little same. So we got Sonic and Eggman taken care of. That's two down. Let's go with the one I'm a little hesitant for. Now, if memory serves, Amy has a little of her back sticking out here, and her arms are the same color as her face. So they basically gave her a dress threader, a threader. I'll just say she's ready for winter. I think that's the best way to put it. But it's also another issue. If you like look underneath her skirt, she's literally not wearing any panties. I can't show that, but basically they didn't bother to paint on any panties for her. But she does stand good on her own. I wish she came with a little accessory for a hammer, but I wouldn't know how would she hold it. And you can't pose these, they pretty much have to stay in the same position. But she does stand pretty well once you get her to stand. And now she is. There we go. And now moving on to Tails. I feel like his eyes are a little too small. But other than that, it looks pretty good. The bangs are a nice size, which says more than I could say for Amy. I feel like her bangs should be the same size as Tails. Also, speaking of Tails, his tails easily pop off, so you might have to like super glue them on. And I think they use the same color for Tails as they use for Supersonic, and it looks like really mean. I mean, I feel like if I wanted to, I could repaint this to look like Shadow. It would be pretty good, but I'm not gonna do that. Anyway, this is good, but if you're gonna do like a stop motion thing, it's gonna be pretty difficult considering they are like tipping a bit. Anyway, moving on to Supersonic. I have no problems with this. My only regret is they're not poseable. They're just like little figurines you would put on your desk or anything. And it looks pretty good. The smile could work. They could have put a little bit more detail into smile, putting it off to the side or something. But it looks pretty good. I love the spines. He really looks powerful. And he does stand pretty good on his own. And moving on to the last one, we have Knuckles the Echidna. And I just realized he doesn't have a tail. What the heck? I mean, Amy has a tail. Granted, it's painted on, but she's got a tail. Supersonic has a tail. Normal Sonic has a tail. Tails has his two tails. But why doesn't Knuckles have a tail? That is not cool. I mean, if you're gonna go and create the characters, but I guess these aren't licensed brands. I think these are third-party things, but I think these are bootleg ones. I don't know. But getting back to it, you can see that the detail on his shoes are pretty good. They could have painted the little rivets on it. I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be gray or something. His knuckles are pretty much the same. I mean, they're basically just a pair of mittens with spikes on it. The face is pretty damn good. I have to say, the face sculpt is good. And yeah, Knuckles never smiles, as far as I know. And they could have painted the crescent moon a little further down. The lack of tail is really bothering me. Anyway, that's my review on these. So, yeah. If you like this, make sure to hit that like button. And again, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and yeah. My favorite ones are basically Amy and Tails. And Knuckles, get out of here. Oh. As I was saying, my favorite ones are these three, though I'm still gonna make a base for them.